Hello, boys and girls. My name is S14E6, and welcome back to season 14 of my FTL series. We are in the Kerestral Cruiser. We have our force shield, even if we have not yet the power for it. We're still lacking on the weapons front. Maybe this store can help us out here. No. Let's sell the repair on then. Let's go here, here, and then to the other store. Ooh, they have a Vulcan. In that case, let's use the combat drone. Come on, all misses. Okay. Okay, that brought their Vulcan down. Let's just make sure it stays down. And they're gone. Okay. Fully repaired hull. Very nice. Okay. Another thing we don't need. Yeah, let's invest in that one. We need 150 for the weapon slot. At least now we have the power for 4 shield. And I'm sure... Ooh, another Vulcan ship. Okay. And hopefully they do not have that good evasion. Okay. Yeah, at least their Vulcan is down. Okay. Got it done again. No surrender. And they're gone. Very nice. And let's buy at least one. And we have distress here. Hail them. Yes. And there is another store. We would do good to have a bit more scrap beforehand. No. Okay, they are delayed. Oh, nice! You want to fight in here? You can have it. No problem. 60 scrap, 3 hull repair. I did not save their locations. Now let's go to the store. We have 100. Ooh, a Vulcan. I take that. And then we have to decide what to get rid of, because this one needs 4 power. Two damage on system less rooms. One shield piercing. So potentially this is the better one. Because it can get around one shield. Well, let's do that. But as we do not yet have the power for that, let's go with the old system. And then figure everything else out. Let's go to the exit. I'm not quite sure if we would have made the extra jump. Yeah, let's sell 3 drone parts. Should be okay. Yeah. Okay, but with that, we are at the end of this episode. I hope to see you in the next one in Engi Homeworlds. Until then, goodbye!